I would like to know, what are the costs financially involving a DUI, you know, and no accidents involved, mm-hmm. this person being pulled over with a high blood content,
yeah.
something like a .25 or something like that.
Yeah,
sure.
That's
okay, so what's the person looking at?
Well, I guess you're talking about as far as costs are concerned regarding the court, and if you got a .25, number one, you're above the 1.5, which is a new law that Alabama just started. Your fines are going to be doubled. So if you have a first offense where your minimum fine would be $600, your fine's now going to be $1,200. If you're looking at, obviously, the reinstatement cost to get your license back, and potentially based on the circumstances of a particular case, you're looking at also having to pay for the ignition interlock, which is also a new provision in the law, and it's going to be approximately $75 a month, and plus all the installation costs. And then on top of that, of course, you're looking at having to pay an attorney, which can range from anywhere from $1,500 to $2,500 in district court.
So it's an expensive process.
It's an expensive process, yeah.
And talk